different regions, and every one of them have a long story behind. This beautiful rug from the west part of the country, Merino sheep wool on cotton, dyed with vegetable dyes, 8 feet by 11 feet, produced by two ladies in 9 months. 180 knots to this square inch. Ideal for living room, dining room. You can move a piece of furniture over the carpet with table, chairs, as long as you don't cut it off or burn it, 300 years, easy. On the floor in heavy traffic area. The more you walk on them, the finer they get. See, you never ever hear Henry rug pull secondhand. No. Someday you can even hand it to your grandchildren. That's what we do in Turkey. Hand them down to generation, because they last longer than we do. Especially in Istanbul, in palaces, museums, some rugs in private collections. We have original nomad rugs from 14th, 15th centuries. Some of them still in very good conditions even today, and priceless, just because of the day. Show you another beautiful rug from Central Turkey with terracotta and royal blue. That's another beautiful piece of art. Color harmony on that one. And quote Merino sheep wool on cotton. But one of the finest from east part of the country, come on here. Angora goat hair on cotton. See the picture, sorry? Sorry, guys. He knows what he's doing. Don't worry. He didn't mean it, okay? Sorry about that. Top rate, lamb's wool on cotton.
Lamb's
wool. See, Merino sheep wool on cotton, Angora goat hair on cotton, lamb's wool on cotton, yellow and gold color on this particular piece of art, obtained from saffron. On others, sage, because as you know, saffron is very expensive. And we use saffron just on top grade lamb's wool carpets. On others, for yellow, we use sage. 98%, 2% saffron, because saffron is really expensive. And this is beautiful piece of art, dowry piece from this part of the country. Lamb's wool on cotton. There's a custom on countryside, even today, young ladies producing 2-3 rugs for their dowry, and this is a dowry piece. Another beautiful Angora goat hair on cotton, one of the softest we produce of its kind for living room or dining room. Look at the shade of the blue on the background. One of the softest. Smaller versions. The big ones ideal for living room, dining room. The small ones ideal for small spaces. This is the next small does 5x7, 6x8x9, 4x6. Sizes vary. Started with 2 feet by 4 feet, and then going up as big as this room. If somebody ever spilled red wine on one of them, what would you do? You don't scream, you don't cry. I got a very good idea. Shoot the person, but not on the rug. Drag him out and then, all you need, it's just a joke. All you don't want to see blood stain on the rug, come on. For any kind of stain on the rug, all you need, a liter of water warm and maximum 2 teaspoons of white vinegar, pure vinegar. Piece of mother's sponge, wipe it off. You get rid of any kind of stain on the rug, any type of rug, including old stains. Just give it a try. Liter of water, warm, 2 teaspoons of pure vinegar. We'll do it. You can vacuum it as much as you can. Anytime they get dirty, we'll wash them with 2 different things. Natural soap or carpet shampoo. And all you need, soapy water, piece of cloth, spot cleaner. That's the easiest way to clean. You don't really wash the carpet completely often. It happens like once every 2-3 years. Anytime it gets dirty, just soapy water, piece of cloth, sponge, wipe it off. No problem. You don't really send it to the specialist. No need. You do it yourself. Show you a beautiful rug with muted colors from intersection of Aegean region, dyed with vegetable dyes, one of the most popular designs from Ottoman time period. Rug by new, designed from late 15th, early 16th century. Beautiful rug called push-up rug. See the colors, that one. Designed from late 15th, early 16th, cashmere woolen cotton. Really sorry about the trouble, but do you really mind taking your shoes off and walking around with bare feet for a minute, see how it feels? Come on, we don't mind if you walk on with shoes, no problem. My shoes are not clear in your shoes, but best way to feel at home, you're right.
There you go, Alex.
In a minute, I'm going to whisper the magic word, he's going to take off. Back, they all fly.